It has shrimp, Asian style vegetables, brown and red rice, and a spicy sriracha sauce. I feel like I should have read the full description, which is shrimp with Asian style vegetables over brown and red rice, all topped with a spicy sriracha sauce. So, you just have to microwave it for 3 minutes, lift the film, stir, recover, and then microwave it for 2 more minutes. And it's just really delicious because of the sriracha. It has a little bit of kick. The shrimp always tastes great. I also love these guys. Loves to cook, so we do have home cooked meals, but every once in a while I will be short on groceries. I'll be the only one working from home. My partner will have our car, and we live sort of close to a grocery store, but not close enough that you could do a big haul with heavy items and all of that. So I tend to wait have the car. All this to say, I'll find myself without a lunch some days because we need to go grocery shopping, and that's when I reach for these microwavable meals, because I don't want to spend too much money eating out, and I still want something relatively healthy, relatively light with some protein. If I'm grazing at home, and stirring this bad boy. this one.